Hi. I'm really excited to be back, actually. Hello. Here's the deal. My computer broke in September, and I was unable to put any new videos on. But now I've got a new computer, and now I have a webcam, so I don't have to worry about like running out of battery and all that annoying stuff that used to happen to me all the time. Here's a quick update on what's been happening in my life. I have started at a new school in September. It's good. It's hard. I like it. I've made new friends. Yay! I went to a party on Friday. It was a really good party, and I enjoyed it. Not that any of you care. I changed all my room around, which you might care to look at. So, yeah, I have tons and tons of work to do. For instance, hello. This is all stuff I'm doing right now. That's how like annoying my life is. Okay. Applied ethics. Applied ethics. Not that anyone cares, but it's a bit rubbish. Abortion. It's like a really sensitive subject. I got Sean my guitar restrung, and because my lower E kept breaking, I learned how to pull this bass. This is a new face that I can pull since we last spoke. It took me a while to practice it, but we got there in the end. And that just comes to me. And it was Christmas, that's another thing. Because everyone loves Christmas. I love Christmas. Does it make you really depressed after Christmas? It makes me really depressed because then it's like, oh, it's not Christmas anymore. I got some nice beetle thingies. I saw Amy's video recently. You got a lot of beetle stuff. I mean, that is mad. I got a couple CDs, a DVD, poster, and I can't even remember what else. I think I got something else. I can't even remember what it was. So anyway, this has been useless, as are all my videos, so it's nice to see that things haven't changed. George is still my favourite Beatle, Maureen's still my favourite wife, and this boy do want to know a secret, and I Need You and That are still my favourite songs, and A Hard Day's Night is still my favourite film, and Please Please Me and Sgt. Pepper's is still my favourite album. So nothing has changed. Now ask me some questions so I can do a proper useful video on Friday, okay?